Hello, hello. We have a trick to make your audience even more hands-on with your Genially. It's called draggable elements and can be used to play, build, or restart by moving any text or image around the screen. Talk about a wow effect. Imagine all the possibilities. You can create board games with moving pieces, interactive questions, or puzzles, even a scoreboard. You can also create different prototypes or inspiration boards, and then start over again from the beginning. Check out our templates for some inspiration. With this feature, you'll create a Genially with unlimited possibilities for your audience to play and interact. Hey, but the best is yet to come. Do you think it's complicated to do it? Not at all. It's only two clicks. Select the element you want to make draggable and click on the icon. Easy, right? You can also select the element and then click on Activate the Drag option. On top of that, you'll be able to give your audience clues so that they know how to interact with your Genially. From the title bar, access the preferences and activate the draggable elements indicator. The icon will appear on your Genially to signal everything that can be moved. Moving, all the people moving.